morning, guys. Turn on the lights. It's Thursday, Lord. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for waking us up today. Wow. Hello, Kaisini. Oh, I'm so tired. Yes, I'm leaving a school. Yo, guys, I'm so exhausted. Guys, I've been up since 4 a.m. Thanks to a friend of mine who called me at 4 a.m. Now I could not go back to sleep. Actually, let me just turn on my main light, not this light. Gabunke. Yo, guys, I've been up since 4 a.m. Now it is almost 7. So, good morning. Good morning, good morning. So, guys, today I am going to show you guys my routine, or rather my day-to-day schedule, rather what I do as an au pair on a daily basis. And yeah, so you're stuck with me for the yalla dag. So I start work at 8. Ooh, I look pretty, man, girlfriend, best friend. Guys, I look so pretty. Anyway, so I normally start work at 8 a.m. and today is a Thursday. So one of my duties is to do the kids' laundry and take them to school, prepare them for school, make breakfast for them and all that. So I'm gonna try and be with you through everything. I know there's always drama in the morning. One of them is always crying, so bear with me and with us, basically. And yeah, so Thursdays, that's when I call it laundry day, because Omega is at school. Guys, you don't understand. Woo, guys, Omega is at school, Cleve is at school, so I have like 2 hours to myself and I get time to rest. So that's why I'm not even freaking out. Gucci, I woke up at 4 a.m. I know I'm gonna, after dropping them off at school, I'm gonna come back and take a power nap. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna do my bed. So it's more like a routine, yeah, I guess. Do my bed, take out my laundry, or actually maybe I should go take a shower first, because we have all the kids here. So when I had said we have all the kids here, no, I'll still share that at a later stage, tomorrow maybe. So we have all the kids and Carly has to wake up and go prepare herself to go to school. So it's almost 7. I think I can take a quick shower, then come to my bed, and then start preps for laundry. So what I usually do as well, since I do the kids' laundry today, I hardly have a lot of things to wash, so I put my laundry with their clothes. And so someone was asking me how often I change my clothes. So because I'm not taking care of any baby, I don't have any spit ups on me, I'll change twice a week, if necessary 3 times, but mostly it's twice a week. So I still have my clothes down there, which I wore yesterday. So I've got my joggers, my sweater, sweater jersey. And I do get socks every day, obviously. And yeah, plus it's cold. So Izolo, I ended up falling asleep wearing this hat. I was doing a stupid video on Instagram, so I ended up falling asleep with this hat. But I have Idulami and my silk wrap underneath. So let's go take a shower. I'm gonna just go with you guys to take a shower with you. Yo, I'm so tired. What do I do? Let's see. I don't wake up in a good mood every day, so you guys are lucky. Hi guys, so we are done getting dressed, we are done getting ready for school, we are having breakfast while they're having breakfast. I'm having my coffee. So I actually did not want to record the session where we get ready, because being I didn't ask permission to include the kids on the video, but then I just got permission. So guys, meet my kids. Hello. Hi. What's your name? Oh my god, Chew and Swallow.
Cleve.
Chew and Swallow. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi.
Unjani.
I got baby.
Unjani.
Johnny.
What's your name?
My name is Mega.
Mega. How old are you, Mega?
I'm 5.
No, baby, you're 2.
I'm two.
Yeah.
Two.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Cleve.
How old are you, Cleve?
5.
You're 5?
Yeah.
No ways.
I just turned 5. I'm old.
When did you turn 5?
In October 22nd.
Baby boy. Okay, eat your food.
Nanny.
Eat, please.
Yeah,
so, it's almost time for us to get out, but we're on time.
Yeah.
We put laundry already.
Yeah.
And someone helped me with the laundry.
Yes.
It was not you.
Yes, it was.
Was it you?
Yeah.
Did you help me?
I will help you your grocery basket.
You helped me take the laundry.
I brushed my teeth.
You helped me take the laundry basket downstairs. You brushed your teeth.
I do every day.
So, yeah. This is us. I'm just going to put it here, guys.
So now my bed's so fresh. I'm all done, guys.
No, you're not done. So it is rush hour. We are getting out of the house. Someone is still eating even now. Come on, come on. Clee, take your vitamins and go line up. Thank you. Mega, you getting my shoes? Oh, look at this angel bringing my shoes. Thank you. Can I get another one, please? Where's the other one? You're being nice today, huh? Because you want a present? Shame, Pinoni next to Boxback. Do you know where Pinoni is? Dank. Yebo, Mega. Vosho. Do this one. Mega, do this one. Yebo. Do it. Come on, let's do it, Vosho, fast. Come on, Nana. Come on, baby girl. Let's put this next to Santa. Come, Vosho. Come on, Vosho. Vosho. That's not a Vosho. Come, let's do a Vosho quickly. Don't do that. Do a Vosho, man. Come on. Oh, Yebo. Come. Yebo. Okay, bye. Hello guys. I think I've like in this is the most video I've said hello to you guys. Anyway, guess what time is it? Best friend. It's time for me to take my nap. So I just dropped the kids off school. Get 10. So I got back home around 9:30 or so. Now I'm going to take a nap. Wake up at 11:30 or 11:45. Freshen up. Leave the house at 12. Get to the school at 12:10. Bring them here. And then we'll see if we still have space to vlog about that.
Out from school.
How about a hi?
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Come, Mega. Come, let me help you. Did you have a great day at school, Cleve?
Yes.
Let me help you. Omega.
And I've been good. Mega and me been good.
Is Mega been good?
No.
Are you been good?
I'm sick.
You're sick?
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong?
I was tired at school.
You were tired at school?
What?
What was wrong? Where does it hurt? Where does it hurt?
My friends hurt me at school.
Your friends hurt you at school?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm the green balloon at friends hurt me at school.
Where? What did they do?
He hurt. Their friends hurt me. Their friends hurt me.
Your friends hurt you?
Yeah.
Where? Do you have a boo-boo? Go put this, please.
Yes.
Do you have a
no.
boo-boo? Where?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I got a boo-boo right here.
Let me see. Let's see.
Right here.
Mega. Oh my goodness, this is a boo-boo?
Mm-hmm.
Mega. So much lies, girlfriend. So now you're sad? Now you want to cry?
No. Let me see that.
And then, when I missed it, what are you doing?
I'm trying to look at Mega's boo-boo.
Yeah, Cleve, look at Mega's boo-boo. Look. I know, right?
Yeah.
Mega, you don't even have a boo-boo.
You don't have a boo-boo, baby.
Socks in the laundry basket upstairs, please. In the laundry room. Please, Mega, Cleve. And take off your... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You sick?
What did you say, boy?
Go put that upstairs, please, and take off your sweater.
Sweater.
Oh my God, so Omega is sick. So this is how it happens, guys. Omega gets sick. No. Cleve will get sick. Then automatically, Omega gets sick. So when she gets sick, everyone in the house eventually gets sick. Not long ago, everyone in the house was sick. So now, she is sick. So this is Brandon. Hey, Beta.
What's up?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. How old are you, Brandon?
I'm 14.
I'm 14.
You're not 14. Brandon is
me
the third one. Yeah, the middle one. So, okay, we will be gone for a little bit. So we're trying to get some food, get some bread to have for lunch. Huh? No way. Oh, my baby girl is sick. Are you sick? Are you sick? Yeah. Are you sick?
Mm-hmm.
You're sick or are you sick?
I'm sick.
You're sick, not sick. Right?
No. Sick.
Oh my God. You are sick. Say it again.
Sick.
We love you. Don't kiss me. Because you're sick. Did you have a good day at school?
I was tired at school.
She just lied and said someone hurt her at school.
Who hurt you? Do I need to beat some dude up?
Yeah.
Show Brandon your boo-boo. Oh, now it's here?
Oh, what happened?
Mega, it was, wasn't it here? Isn't this your boo-boo?
Yeah.
Look at it, Granny.
Oh, who did that?
Is that Mega?
Ah, Mega. Ah, this girl. Pick it up, pick it up.
And you are going to eat and finish it.
Ha.
No, I don't want it. I ate already. Hey, Johnny, how are you?
Yeah, how are you?
Please introduce yourself on my vlog. Please and thank you.
Hey, what's up?
Guys, this is Johnny.
John.
How old are you again?
I'm 15.
15.
Yeah.
He annoys the dude out of me.
She does too.
I love him so much.
Love her too.
He is the second one.
The second oldest. So.
The oldest is in college, so you guys won't get to see him because I'm going to end this vlog when Carly comes back. And then we are done and take care of this little Missy who is sick.
She au pairs me.
I au pair him. Did you guys hear that?
She babysits me.
I babysit him. I au pair him. When I leave?
Yes.
What do I do for you? You're going to give me a kiss and a hug today. Okay, Maggie, I can't kiss you on your lip. Come. Oh! I love you. You're tender.
Star, how I wonder what you are.